WALSH Construction is a family-owned construction company based in Chicago. We do all aspects of construction. You name it, WALSH can build it.
WALSH Construction at any given time has roughly 150 to 200 jobs being managed by 20 regional offices in scope of $500,000 all the way up to $2 billion. Construction is all about coordination, collaboration, communication. Those three C's are the essence of what you need in order to be successful.
We're really excited about the 606 project.
The 606 is an elevated, unused railroad that is going to be turned into a park and a nature trail for the city of Chicago.
Along this trail, there are 80,000 people, 20,000 children, 21 schools.
Here's the job that's very much in the public eye.
It's when everybody hears, oh, you're just building a trail, this should be a walk in the park. But it's not, because the trail's 15 feet in the air, 30 feet wide, and it's almost 3 miles long.
This is a very complicated project. There's a lot of moving parts and pieces, a lot of organizations involved.
MNR specifications will be several hundred pages long, sometimes several books.
A lot of times it'll be on the plan, and we'll go out into the field, and the actual conditions are slightly varied. For example, we move a bridge. So the bridge is 100 years old, and all it says in our documents is to move it from A to B. We have to look at historical plans to figure out how it's bolted on, how it's connected, and what the best way is to move the bridge.
Any little thing can turn into a big thing.
And if we're working from the wrong set of safety documents, people can get hurt.
The moment we find a problem in the field, the clock starts ticking.
The dimensions on the drawings can be wrong, or if materials don't show up, or if we don't have the right permit that we need.
We can get the documents uploaded to the cloud where we can access them with any sort of personal device we have.
A city inspector came out to our job site requesting to see our street closure permits. So I grabbed a tablet, went out in the field, and I was showing them the permits we needed. If I didn't have these permits, we were facing multiple citations for illegal street closures.
We're able to upload drawings, documents, to where subcontractors or suppliers, whoever needs it, can get access to it without us having to print it or physically deliver it to them.
You need to have all those drawings and specs and requests for information kind of bubble up into one giant pool of information.
When you're trying to convert a remnant of Chicago's industrial past to a new greenway, you're juggling a lot of ideas, a lot of schedules, and a lot of physical materials.
Communication is definitely key to a successful project.
The sooner that you have that necessary information, the better off we as a company are, and because we're able to move forward.